What's up? How are we doing, guys? I'm doing good. How about you? That's great. Just talking like people do on TV, just imagining that someone out there is answering me. Oh, that's great. Okay, the last time the video that was uploaded to YouTube was not directly from Twitch. When I uploaded the stream directly from Twitch,
What the fuck's that?
it was blocked. So that was great. So then I had to record over it. So it was worse quality, but what can you do? Am I right? What can you
Turn
do?
around when it is safe to do so.
Okay, can I please look at the map here so I can set my waypoint? Today we're going to go up here. Let's go up there. Yeah. The last time was fun. Hopefully that won't happen again. I don't know. I mean, the last race, it was a longer video, so I guess it was a longer time to pick up some copyrighted stuff. But I don't really understand that. Maybe those people are making Forza Horizon 5 videos. I can't name any YouTubers. That's because I don't watch videos. But I mean, I can assure you that there's many YouTubers making Forza Horizon 5 videos. Yeah, I need to get out of here. So I don't know why mine was blocked. I think YouTube just likes blocking small creators, okay? I mean, I'm pretty sure that's not even a theory, I think that's just the truth. I mean, from an angle, I guess blocking small creators isn't as bad because they don't make money in the first place. And like, you know, bigger creators do, they're surviving off of these videos, so you can look at that in one sense. But in another sense, in another way, big creators already, I guess, have a following and stuff and already have all of that stuff. Let's just say, but like small creators are still trying to build their own little army of subscribers and all that. Do they really need people taking down their videos as well? You know, whatever. I think it's stupid. But no, I'm not getting angry about it. I was pr if the recording over the video didn't work, guys, then I really don't know what I would have done. I mean, like, I put a lot of work into that video. Well, more than usual, anyway. Didn't just wanted to go to waste. I want to upload it. Maybe that was kind of a waste of time. Right, because, said I get to do that race again eventually. Whatever, I might do it again in a long time. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that anytime soon. How am I supposed to say that with a straight face? My last race was so long. It tells me just, yeah, you have to do that again now. Seriously. Whatever, hopefully I can just do those two races, those two blue races right there. That's all I want to do today. Don't want to end up doing something else, to be honest, because I just totally don't want to. Come on, man. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay. Going this way. I know it's telling me to go a different way, but whatever. This is my way. Okay. Oh yeah, flying. Oh yeah! Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No. Actually, wait. 5.7 kilometers. We're like halfway there. I love when we have all this nature here. Okay, oh jeez. Okay. Let's go. Let's go racing through those streets.
In 400 meters.
We're actually on the right path here. I think that's insane. Usually we're just going through the fields, you know, cutting out everything. Whatever, sticking to the roads is like in the race, okay?
Horizon, they just called me to say one of you superstars solved all of the riddles and found that chest.
Hey man, I don't care. I'm sick following. I'm so sick following that road. Oh yeah, down this hill and up this one.
And you all can go searching for it. Hey, we gotta do something until the next actual Palo Bunny comes up on the festival playlist, right? Stay tuned to XS for clues.
It's right over here. Oh god.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's enter this event. Finally, buddy, here. It's just always so much events over here, and like they're like I have to travel 10 minutes to get into the red car. Picked it. And red cars are always look so nice, okay? They're always so shiny. So hopefully this video will not be screen recorded over. Well, if it is, then you don't know. I'm really hoping that it isn't. It's so annoying. It was just a normal video. Whatever, I don't want to be talking about that for all of this video. That'd be boring. Just checking how long the stream was, guys, okay? How long it is so far? How long the video is so far? Okay. I remember I was like, when I was starting to play Forza Horizon 4, I was like, oh god, what the hell's going on here? There's no countdown? Huh. Back in the old days. Here we have like the three laps thing. Yeah, I think I know why in the that race, that video, why they didn't put up the percentage thing, because then, I mean, it would have spoiled how long it is. Because it would have taken forever to go up to just like 1%. Then I would have known that I was in for a big ride. Oh man. It annoys me because like I think I say a half of it. Oh god, no. I say, oh, what's going on now? Oh. Say for like half of, no. For like half of that race, say for half of the race last video, I was like, number one. Yeah, there we go. Stressed out, I can't think of numbers. I'm 12th. What happened there? I wasn't concentrated in the first half of the race, I'm talking. Man, can I get like past the bottom spot, please? What's going on? I don't think this car is very good. Matt, we're already one lap in. Oh god, damn it! There we go. Lap 2 is the catch-up lap. I should just rewind back to the beginning there. Like, after I realized that I was, like, 12th. And trying to, like, do a job. I said a good job, but, like, I wasn't even doing a bad job. I was just not even doing a job at all. Man, I don't know why. This car feels strange to control. I don't like it. I really, really, really don't like this car. Did I get it recently? I don't remember driving this one. It's so crashed. Man. No. I hate as well, because then it's just going to show up that I've lost several races in a row and down my difficulty. I don't want to lower my difficulty. It just... No. Let's go. When you slow down, you actually stay ahead. Actually, that's a pretty good message. Okay, come on. Really? But I really, really just don't like this car. Really? I'm still 11th! Oh god, okay. Okay, come on. Oh! It's like one extreme or the other. Like, why can't it be in the middle? Okay, that sugar is in the middle. Just go way to the left or way to the... Why was I 10th? I'm confused. I thought I skipped like a few places to like 8th or something. Why was I 10th? Okay, whatever, doesn't matter. Oh man, this is so annoying. No. Really, man, I can't afford this. Why are they just passing me? Really? Oh. No. No. Oh, baby. Back this far. God damn it. Rewind. How did you get out of this mode? Rewind. Ah! Oh, really has to happen here, doesn't it? No! Wait, what is going on? I'm so confused. Am I playing or what? I'm so confused. I don't know how to get out of this mold. God, you know what? I just rewind like super far. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. That's probably a good idea. I don't know how to get out of this stupid mold. It's just so stupid. There. No, oh, I keep blessing blind when I'm trying to stop. Oh, I can't drive in this mode. What am I gonna do? Did I press all the buttons? Yes, there we go. Bloody balls, where was I? I hate when it switches like that, especially in the middle of a bloody race. I can't do this! Three people passing me! Oh! Three people! God, how is this race so hard? I don't know why this car just feels strange. Or maybe it's just me. Well, okay, whatever. I just had a bad day. Oh, come on! Really? That's sick, man. I wish I could just talk. No! No, wait, we're gonna pass out this car. Nope. No, okay, come on. We need to find out a way to pass out that car. They were speeding on ahead of me. Oh, they were actually pretty pretty close. Oh! Here. Oh, just really, 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 I don't know. No, don't know. Don't know. I don't know anymore. Why are you going so far back? I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna go insane. I don't know why. Oh, you know, actually, you know what? I might just like sacrifice the race. You know, I'm still getting ahead of this guy, though. You know, I honestly wanted to come fifth. But, you know what? Sixth is fine. I don't even count sixth as a bloody loss anymore. Honestly, like, what was that? I just don't understand. I feel like I just start, and then all of a sudden I'm just 12. Like, did I start at 12? I almost started at 8. Like, I just don't remember everyone passing me. I just, like, 10 seconds in, I'm 12? Like, really? whatever. No one cares. No one cares. Look at the wheel. 250,000, let's go. That's a lot. How much CR do we have now? That's what I'm interested in. How much moolah? Hurry up. There we go. You're pretty near to that place, to the next. Next place to go. Okay. At least now if I swerve off the road, it doesn't really matter. Literally just right up here. Took like 10 minutes to I feel like I'm gonna absolutely just curl up and die. I actually feel like that way. Bro, did you see how long it just took to stop? No, honestly, I feel like curling up and dying. Okay, come on. That's just a one lap thing. That shows you the percentage. Yeah. No red cars. Let's go with the silver one. Do not like that car. It is just bad. Thinking about that, the brakes are actually probably the bad thing about it. It also just feels weird, okay. Look at that silvery goodness. Just realizing that when I'm talking in this room, it's just me talking. No one here, no music or anything, because there's no music coming out on the TV. It's just going right to my ears, to my headphones. It's just weird. Maybe I should. I just like having the only sound just coming to my ears. I like this. Goes nowhere else. Okay. So far, I feel better. Let's go. The other car was just absolutely stupid. Okay, I'm gonna rewind actually. Wait, I need it. Put the headphones over my ears properly. That's why I'm rewinding. It's not because of the car. Okay, well, so far, this is pretty easy. It was too easy. We are... Really? I don't know. I actually don't even feel like it. Really. That's not even rewind. I mean, when it turns like that, yeah, it would rewind. You know, like a 360. 180. And just when it hits the side here, it's like, oh, you lose the change. If someone catches up with me, then, like, big deal. It's a bit of a competition. dude, like, I somehow just, like, turn, like, I just turned a little bit, like, okay, okay. Okay. That guy's on my tail, though. Oh no. Oh no, he's gonna pose a competition to me. I love this, though, like the grass and the road and stuff. And it, yeah, I like that more than the desert. Before Horizon 5, there's a lot of desert areas. Oh god! Okay. Okay, that guy isn't even on my tail anymore. See, now I'm in the mood for competition and no one gives it to me. Really? Let's go. Halfway through. Look how fast it's going there. This is like 10 times, or no, I'd say, this is by 30 times shorter than the race I had last video. Actually, maybe not 30 times. The video is, I think the race was still like, a good, solid hour of the race. And like, you don't see that very often. Like 10 times shorter, I think this race is going to be like 3 minutes. Seriously, man, it was so long. If I'm ever gonna do it again, it will be the that'll just be. Yeah, position 1 of 12. That sounds like I'm trying to get some things in the video game, and I've already gotten 1 of them. And it's 12 of them, so I need 11 more. No, but that'd be bad. This is good. Why do I feel like I'm not going over like 100 miles an hour? Well, actually, no. I kind of do feel like it now. Kind of. Yeah. Okay. Sure, I do. I go back and forth. Bro, where is everyone? Okay, no, well, we have to get the checkpoint. No, we have to get the checkpoints. Checkpoint, man, come on! Slowing into victory. Imagine if like the number 2 guy just came in, just whoa, just zoomed right past him. Yeah, look, the race was the race was 3 minutes. One less than you guys. No, I'm almost right, and you're almost wrong. Oh, I'm stuck on this. What car was that? The Toyota Supra. That was a good choice for me. Okay. So what time is it? Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay.
Hey Spud, got a moment to look over some adventures. Thought you might.
Okay, well, I've already done all of these. Right, yeah. To eventually replay the Goliath, but it has a check mark.
but...
Okay, whatever. There's a thing there. Oh, wow. Is there, there's one there. There's one there. Okay, great. Is there one near me? Like, where do I spawn? Like, isn't it somewhere around here? Or here? I don't know. So, yeah, there's one there. With one there, one there. Don't any other.